Gold Standard Ventures is engaged in the discovery of three significant gold deposits in the Carlin Trend, the North Bullion, Pinion, and Dark Star. With the second largest land position in the Carlin Trend and having recently raised $30 million Canadian, Gold Star Ventures is discovering a significant gold district in one of the most prolific gold belts in the world. The Pinion deposit has a 43-101 compliant resource estimate in the indicated category of 20.84 million tons at 0.63 grams per ton gold, totaling 423,000 ounces of gold, and in the inferred category of 55.93 million tons at 0.57 grams per ton gold, totaling 1,022,000 ounces of gold. 2.5 kilometers to the east is the Dark Star deposit. The Dark Star has a 43-101 inferred resource of 23.11 million tons at 0.51 grams per ton gold, totaling 375,000 ounces of gold. In 2015, Gold Standard commenced the drill program to test the expansion of the Dark Star deposit. On January 21, 2016, Gold Standard Ventures announced the confirmation of a new higher-grade oxide gold discovery on the Carlin Trend. Core hole DS-1513 was drilled to twin reverse circulation hole DS-1511, which intersected 157 meters at 1.51 grams per ton gold. DS-1513 returned multiple significant oxide intercepts containing gold values, including 15.4 meters of 1.85 grams per ton gold and 97 meters of 1.61 grams per ton gold. The DS-1510, 11 and 13 drill intercepts represent the discovery and confirmation of a new gold zone that has grade thickness profiles that are an order of magnitude greater than the gold zones in the existing Dark Star resource located 515 meters to the south. Jonathan Odd, President and CEO of Gold Standard Ventures, stated, "The North Dark Star discovery will make a major contribution to our resource expansion objectives in 2016. And 2016 will be a very exciting year for shareholders."